Hey guys, what's up? I'm Legit Hockey, and I am playing Legend of Zelda Hourglass today on a Game Boy emulator. So let's hop right in. I do not have a name yet, so name would be Legit. Is this name okay? Yes, it is. So guys, this might sound really stupid, but this is actually one of my favorite games ever. It's just, you guys are gonna think I'm stupid, but I always found it really fun. I don't know. So there was a young, her name was Tetra. She was pretty, brash, and brave. I think that's her. Tetra and her handsome pirates set out to explore the vast and unfamiliar seas. One day, on a stop at an island, Tetra met a young boy dressed in green. After a series of strange events, the two began traveling together. They found old ruins and light envelopes Tetra. At once, she transformed into a beautiful princess. Her lineage, she was Princess Zelda of the Kingdom of Hyrule. Just then, a huge, ominous king appeared. How do they know it's a king? He carried Princess Zelda away. The evil king sought the sacred power. Blah, blah, blah. He schemed to take the power. The boy chased after him, determined to save the princess. Guys, by the way, I know my audio's really off. I do not know what this is about. It's very irritating. After long and hard adventuring, he defeated the evil king. God, there's not a clock app on this. Just trying to set up a clock so I know when to, stop recording. Yes, they set sail together. A happy pirate ending. So what did you think of my amazing paper cutouts? Did you guess that Tetra was really Princess Zelda? Hey, Legit, are you sleeping swabby? So I'm now swab. Ooh, I'm sexy. Oh, there's Tetra. Or should I call her Zelda? I don't know. Stop messing around down there. And you're both supposed to be on lookout. Ha, some legendary hero you are. Who'd believe you saved me from the evil king? Princess Zelda, we're nearly at that spot in the sea. Oh, told you not to call me Zelda. Tetra worked just fine before, you know. But enough about that. No, I should probably put on a voice for this.
So this is where the ghost ship is said to appear. Stay on the lookout for a creepy looking ship.
Yeah, you guys, I don't know if you guys like the voice, but
what about all those ships that have gone missing?
Oh wait, this is Pirate Guy. Okay.
What about all those ships that have gone missing?
That's good. I say the ghost ship is behind all of it. That's right, Nico. Every ship disappears. And it's all because of that scary ghost ship.
Ghosts?
Hey, Tetra. They say these seas are protected, yeah? Something about a spirit called the Ocean King. Wouldn't a spirit like that protect ships? Unless there really is an evil ghost ship. Don't be ridiculous. There's no such thing as a ghost ship. I bet it's just some pirates up to no good. I'll expose them as a bunch of frauds and remind them that there are rules to being pirates. By the way, guys, I'll just read this for a second so you guys can read it. But I will be doing another series too. I'll be doing, I think I'll be doing a Pokemon series. I've never been a fan of Pokemon. Never really got into it, but I figured while I'm doing Game Boy emulations, that's probably the best thing to do. So, I'm going to be doing that. So this emulator is called No Cache GBA Emulator. And you just download a ROM such as this, and it works. Okay, I say we take a detour around this creepy place. Quit being so scared. We're here to see the world, not take detours.
Ship ahoy!
Tetra, I can see a ship. Yeah, a ship up ahead. Oh. Ooh, the ghost ship. Very creepy.
Oh, I just remembered you can buy upgrades for your ship and stuff.
Holy crap, yeah! I think. Maybe. These waters really are cursed. And you call yourself a pirate. It's just a ship. But it does look like it could be the ghost ship. Okay, guys, real fast, I'm just gonna change my controls. You guys probably can only see the very part here, but over here is where you change the controls. Oh wow, up and stuff is all messed up. No wait, I'm gonna do WASDA. Anyway, guys, if you guys don't know, WASDA is what I call the WASD keys, you know, like how you play sometimes with those. But it does look like it could be the ghost ship. Onto that. There might even be a load of treasure on board. That's it. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. By the way, guys, sorry we have not been releasing stuff very much lately. I was unable to record this week. I've been getting ready. Next year I play varsity hockey, so I've been doing a lot of stuff to get ready for that. But now it's the weekend, so I have a chance to, you know, do that. All right, let's do this. Oh no, Tetra! Hey, she said my name. Save me! So guys, I do not know how fast my computer will run this. I'm still, I haven't tried this yet, so, it takes forever. Hello. Crap. It's got running at 83%, 67%, 77%, 83%. You guys can't see that. Never mind. Oh, phew, you're awake. Oh god, it's the annoying fairy. You weren't moving, so I thought you were done for. But it looks like you're going to be okay. I'm Ciela. You see, I'm a fairy. I was out fluttering around and found you here. What happened? I swear, if this thing starts, saying, hey, Link, listen, I'll kill it. What? A ghost ship? Your friend was taken away by a ghost ship? By the way, guys, I realize there's no audio. The audio got really jacked up in translation from Game Boy to computer, so... And you got separated from your own ship, huh? It is the ghost ship people have been talking about. They say that those it takes are never seen again. Ha, I can save my girlfriend. I'm pretty awesome. Want to know more about the ghost ship? Grandpa will know all about it. I lost my memory a long time ago. When I woke up on this beach, Grandpa rescued me. He's very sweet, so you've got nothing to worry about. Our house is up there, off the beach. Come on. Jesus, such a tiny screen. But guys, this is like probably an eighth of my screen this is on. Okay, so my mouse is my stylus. Okay. Yeah, it's not super laggy. It's fairly laggy, but... Where's my objective? Wait. I am the greatest hero ever. Not this way. My grandpa's house is to the right. Oh, I knew that. Oh, yeah, walking like a this is house. Hopefully this is his house. Are you up? Oh, that's Grandpa. Wow, he's a boss. Oh, hello, traveler. So your name is Logit. I am Oshis, and I live on this island. Ciela told me all about what happened to you. But we've been here for like 2 freaking minutes. I also hear your friend was taken by the ghost ship. Sorry, guys, I'm pretty tired. I understand that you want to find the ghost ship, but you must not. But Grandpa, what are you saying? The just friend was carried away. Pure evil fills the sails of the ghost ship. It roams the seas in search of victims to capture. And no one has ever escaped from it. Bum, bum, bum. It's best if you stay far away from that ghost ship. Oh, by the way, guys, if the visual's kind of off, I'm using the Hypercam, because I'm on my old PC. Sorry, guys, I'm still pretty tired. No, to seek out that ship is to seek out your doom. That's why we have to do something, Grandpa. Oh, mercy me. You're not going to give up, are you, young people? There's a port to the east of here. A sailor by the name of Linebeck. Oh, I remember him. Linebeck should be there. He'll be willing to tell you more about the ghost ship. Look at your map. The harbor is there. You mean that guy who came to visit Grandpa? He asked about the ghost ship. I remember him. I'll go with the djinn and show him who it is. Okay, guys, by the way, a lot of people don't consider this game a official Legend of Zelda, guys. Honestly, this is one of the only Legend of Zeldas I actually played, so I honestly wouldn't know. It was always very fun to me, though. I remember. There was multiplayer and everything. My friend and I would play a lot. But the only Legend of Zeldas I have played are... I believe I played the Wind Waker with my cousin once. Oh heavens, that quake just broke the bridge again. So many quakes lately, and that bridge breaks every time there's a big one. Okay, but anyways, guys, I played Wind Waker, I believe, once or twice. Twilight Princess once or twice. I played Four Swords Adventure once, I believe, and I played... Can't think of it. There was another I played. What does the sign say? To the port. And I threw it to the port. Yeah, I know, guys. It doesn't make sense, but bear with me. Hey, listen. Oh, yeah. Now it's getting crazy up in here. My barrel throwing skills. Hell yeah. Right into the cave of scary darkness. Hey, listen. Holy crap, I just had like a speed boost. Grandpa uses this cave as his storehouse. Better be something good in here, I'll kill you. Kill you. Keep your hands off my things, please ask first. Should I go ask him? I don't remember, I'll go ask him. By the way, guys, the Pokemon game I plan to play was Pokemon Diamond. That's actually one of the only ones I actually played. I played Emerald and Diamond. Brave the path to the north. I think that's over here. Oh, jeez. This is getting, it's getting laggy up in here. Oh, poor guy. Hello there, friend. Try tapping me. Hey, did you just call me Hope? Oh. Just tap on people to speak to them. Anyway, I've just had a bit of bad luck with my garden here. Quick to see the mushroom. Sorry. Would you mind moving them? Simply tap on a rock to pick it up. Ooh, no, I got a green tap. Then tap where you want to throw it. Huh. I am Iron Link. I am a boss. Coins. Rupees, right? Yeah, I think they're called rupees. 2 rupees! Oh, you better give me a sword. Oh, not a sword. Maybe I can go buy a sword. Fine, here's a hot tip. Look at... There's a tree in that spot. To scribble on your map, tap menu, then tap map. Oh. Map. Oh, I can scribble! Holy crap! I'm gonna point out that this is the guy's house. Broken bridge. Where I need to go. Okay, I'm all ready. Alright. Monsters! We have to go back. We'll never make it alive. There's gotta be a sword somewhere. What's this? Oh yeah, this is where I came from. Guess I'll go try Grandpa. I need a sword, Gramps. You know what? This guy is just a freaking boss, I think. Honestly, look at him. His awesome mustache or beard or whatever that is. But that path will be crawling with monsters. Don't even think of it. I'm sure someone will get around to repairing the bridge. I need a sword, old man. I am the Jin. Okay. The greatest warrior in history. Well, Grandpa wants us to stay out of trouble, but we need to find your friends. If only you found a sword, then you could show those monsters. Ha, I can find a sword. It's in here. Me, legit throw rock. Legit throw barrel. Oh, yep, I was right about there being a sword back there. He cracks open the door by writing a number on the sign. I think he says it's the number of palm trees on the beach. Ha, I can do this. Keep your hands off my things. 7. Am I right? I am a boss. Dude, I'm honestly to God just guessed that. What a boss.
You found Osius's sword! An enemy of slightest status.
Start screaming. You found a sword. Ooh, we shouldn't tell Grandpa we're taking it. He'd worry himself sick. Good for us, though. Now we can defend ourselves. Ooh, is this a book? I like reading.
Oh, now I want to read!
Hey, Link, listen.
I feel like I was just about to get a cutscene, but something interrupted it. Rupee? No rupee? Okay.
Ow!
You two are proving to be quite a handful. Isn't that my sword? What do you plan on doing with that?
I'm a monster!
I'm sorry, but we just had to. We can't abandon his kidnapped friend.
Yes, I understand, but I can't just let you go.
Not without showing you how to handle that sword. I'll teach you how to handle it. Meet me at my house, legit. Oh my gosh, that's so far away. Oh, he teleported me there.
Legit!
So you have a sword. Then know that that even the best swords can be bad, if mishandled, that is. So I must teach you the basics of swordplay. Let's begin with the targeted attack. I'm going to bring out some targets for sword practice. Far safer than real foes. Just tap a target to lock on and close in for the attack. Try it now. Hey, don't talk to me over that screen. That's my personal screen. This is my screen.
There are many screens I get, but this one is mine.
Okay. Side slash. Sketch a line that divides you and your target to slash it. This move requires a little practice. Simply sketch to slash. How do I sketch?
We're not done yet! Rawr, be quick! But Grandpa, it's so hard.
Divides me and my target. Hey, got the hang of it. I did it for a second.
Ah, oh, I'm a boss.
Ooh, rupees. Ooh, heart.
Yeah, I've got it.
Looks like you fully understand the side slash. You can also use it to slash several things at once. Remember it well. Finally, we have the spinner. Aw, oh, baby. This is my attack. Oh, crap. Oh. Holy crap.
I must complete the circle.
I might have some more Minecraft later today. I'm kind of hoping Zebra will upload some. I don't know if he will, though. I'll talk to him about it.
Superb, I can teach you nothing more. Now you must swim on your own.
As you venture, I don't need to swim, I can walk. Walk on. But if you do have any problems, return here and speak with me.
Sleep attack, go! Rupees, you are my rupee now. There are many rupees like you, but this rupee is mine.
But we get, if you don't know what I'm doing when I say that, Lee, I don't remember what movie it's a reference from, but he's all like,
this is my gun! There are many guns like this one is mine.
And I'm like, ha 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 ha, he said something.
Whatch, like a boss. Whatch.
See this, guys? He used to be like the Legend of Zelda UFC champion. boing, boing. Want to do a somersault? Scribble tiny circles at the very edge of your screen. Roll into that big tree there to see what shakes loose. Oh, there's a big tree. It's about to die! Whoosh! Actually, sorry. I don't care about that. Whatever falls out of that tree. Money is for chumps. I robbed places. In Sparta, we cut down trees with sword. Not Russia, guys. Hey, man! Let's do this! Hey, man! Whoosh, whoosh. Ha, I break rock with the other rock, because I'm Russian. Ooh, dungeon. Ha, you'll never take me alive. Whoosh, whoosh. I'm a boss and I know it. You got a small key! Use this key to open locked doors! Touch a door to open it. You can only use it once. What a boss with my locked key. You know, I think I should go use a different door. Doom doo doo! I could imagine there'd be Zelda music there if I, you know, doo 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 doo! I don't remember the music because I don't have the volume on. Like a boss. Tap a block to grab it, then tap the arrows that appear to move it. Oh, I remember these. God. I hated these puzzles. Good thing it's not hard yet. Ow! You bully is bad! Ow! Die today, Bat. I'm Batman. When pulling the levers, second from the left. Pulling four levers. Huh, I wonder what that might be. Well, I bet this hint could come in. Wow. Two from left. Two from left. As you guys can tell, as you could probably guess from this, I got mad paint.net skills. You know. That's not annoying. Okay, I already did that. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my gosh, it's getting laggy up in here. Just gonna walk, because that's how I roll. Whoosh, speed demon mode activated. Pull the four levers in the correct order, or else. I can pull this block like a boss. Like a boss mode activated. Spam the click button. You got a red rupee. I thought red rupees were the regulars back in the day. Back in Four Swords Adventure. Interesting. Actually, my favorite game involving Legend of Zelda. Second from the left. That would be this one. Is there more information in here? Anyways, actually my favorite game with Legend of Zelda characters in it was, ironically, Super Smash Bros. Brawl. I love that game. It's like a baby to me. I'm pulling the levers. First on the left, this is second, okay. First on the left is second. Okay. These aren't levers, these are like pull switch thingy jiggers. Now I wanna read this. First on the left is second. Second from the right is last. So I can assume the first from the right is third. Then you're last. Like a boss! You got a small key! Do my own custom Zelda music. Thank you very much. Is that key moving? Oh, I remember this. There's like a rat that has a key.
died a day, Rat. I died a day, remember me, I told me. Oh. I see you.
What am I trying to do?
Exactly.
Do I have to block it off, maybe? Oh. Did I just trap myself? Oh, not yet. Okay, you're trapped, Rat. Come at me now, bro. You got the key. Come at me, Rat. Ooh, blue rupee. I forget what those are worth. Apparently quite a bit.
You die, whore.
Are there cheats? Cheats. Crap, I have to know the cheats. Sucks to work to cheat. Here, Mr. Rat, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna stab you brutally in the chest. And then run away with your buddy's feet on your dead body. It's okay, Mr. Rat. Flip. Are you chasing me, Rat? I'm trying to do this from the screen up there. Really? Seems that I'm lagging just a little bit, so it's being irritating.
Die, Rat!
At this point, I'm gonna rage quit. Is this what I'm not supposed to do? No, I'm pretty sure he'll come out that end, yeah.
So close! Right.
No matter how much lag it causes, I'm gonna sprint.
Which didn't work.
What does this mean? I can't write on the map? Oh.
Close.
I was close that time. Can't be much longer. Wow, my lag seems to disappear. Oh. Old move. Mentioned the lag. Came back. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Jesus, I'm gonna have to like look up a guide on this, my rate. Of course, it'll be like, just don't pull a legit hockey move. I'll be like, oh. I believe, guys, there's a video actually coming out sometime soon where it's actually Zebra Eagle decided to put a stupid counter on the video. Really? I felt like I actually had it that time. That's how you do it! Then when he, oh, phooey.
No! He ran into...
Rage the Quip. Really? I guess I'll spin attack? Oh, yeah. Did it kill me? Game over. Him. I meant to do that. Okay, so this is first. Then you. Trying to remember. Your next? Then your next? Oh! I knew that. 2F.
This is my dish! No! This is Sparta!
You died a day, rats. If I died a day, remember me like John Lennon. Nope, not gonna sing. That's copyrighted.
You look a man.
Aw, crap. Feels so very manly now. Really. Get close, at least. Really? Ran into me? How noob-like. I got these moves. Got them moves, that's it. See, guys? That's how you avoid copyright.
No! Die, rat!
If it's possible to rage quit, I am going to right now.
Rage to the quit!
Really? 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 Okay, as soon as he pops out, I'm just gonna smash him.
Logic smash! Logic man! He killed me! Again! Crap, papa!
It's all laggy in this dungeon. It's all laggy up in here. Yeah, no, I still have the option to move those, actually, so I can get 20 more rupees. I can just chain rupees after that. Hey, don't come at me, bro. Just try coming at me, bro. Yeah, broski, stay away. Is there just an attack button? Just got that would be nice.
Rage.
Jeez, I might have to call this video Rage Quit Zelda. Holy crap. I'm not gonna rage quit.
Come at me.
So pretty soon here I'm gonna have to stop recording. I've been recording for about an hour. which is not very long to most people, but in legit hockey hours, it's like a year.
Not gonna rage quit. Not gonna rage quit.
Alright, I got this. This is not gonna be rage quit Zelda. Gonna be legit as a boss as Zelda. Okay, I'm just gonna sprint for that. Okay. You died a day, rat. For the 40th time, I think. With my luck, this will be like all hard in the end. Okay, I got this. One block at a time, one block at a time. Hey, it's like Minecraft, but it's not.
Chucky Machine a game. Game reception.
Okay, I'm just gonna sprint over here, sprint over here. Okay, now I know I hit that little fire trucker. I'm a boss.
Thank God.
God, if I fell to these bats, I think I would, like, cry. Heart? No heart. Do 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 do, not do 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 do.
Okay, it's not a rage quit game
or save quit game. See what I did there? See what I did there? Okay, well at least I'm pretty sure it saves my progress. I don't have to open that door again.
I hope it does. I would be mad if it didn't. I'd be like legit mad.
See that? That is how you play like a boss. Oh god. Try and find Linebeck. Remember, Linebeck's like this depressing old dude. Like this depressing middle-aged man. I remember, he's your sidekick. Eventually.
They call me the Weed Whacker.
That's how I get my nickname, the Weed Whacker. Ooh, mail. Good day to you. What do you have for delivery? Oh, crap. I don't. Is this Linebeck? That's not Linebeck. Milk bar? Really? A milk bar? Are you freaking serious? Feels like a milk bar to me. I can hope it is. Okay. Yeah, it looks like a bar at least. For new customer, lots of local in here. Take no offense, you'll be more than welcome. Blah blah. Looking for. Oh god, I have to go up there.
Not just the obvious temple looking thing. That's not where I have to go. Lag, my
arch nemesis, we meet again. I thought my arch nemesis Lag died back in the days. This, I don't know what that is. It's very interesting. Have to look it up sometime. Do I have to have a bomb for this? I remember the bombs.
God.
There's bombs, a boomerang, a sword, and a shield. I believe. If I'm not incorrect, then I'm telling the truth. Oh, this looks breakable. Hey, you know what I just realized? Yeah, that looks like a bomb thing too. In Pokemon Emerald, I just remembered your houses and stuff. I might want to play Diamond. I might do Emerald later. I was always a big fan of my DS. Eventually got rid of it for a PSP, but, you know, I do. Looks like someone's skeleton. What is it doing here? You don't think this could be Diamond? This is really starting to creep me out. Interesting skeleton. I hope you're not Linebeck. No, that's not Linebeck. Remember, Linebeck becomes my annoying sidekick.
Hey, Link, listen!
Hey, wait. Do you hear something legit? Maybe I should name myself Link. Hey! Oh, I definitely did hear something. Hey, there's someone over there legit.
Linebeck, the annoying guy.
Hey, kid, over here. Come at me, bro. Come at me. You're lucky you found me. Lucky for you. We're so off. Okay, blah blah blah. I'm trapped in here and I don't know what to do. Normally I'd free myself without any problem, but I sprained my ankle and I can't move. Will you help? Sure. I knew you'd come through for me, kid. Well then, do something about these pointy spikes. There's got to be a way to disarm the trapper somewhere around here. Fine, Nembeck. Just wait here. Let's help him out legit. I forget. Hey, wait a second. There's something I forgot to tell you. One thing you should know about the sample, it'll suck the life out of you. Why didn't you listen to us sooner? That's pretty important, you know. Let me finish. Don't go running away yet. I know it's scary, but it's not like the temple will suck the life out of you all the hell. Just kidding. I'm not sure why, but as long as you stand on areas like this, you'll be okay. Show me that map. You see all those purple spaces? They're probably safe zones. Oh, because I just... Yeah, I got all that. So I just have to sprint. I need to bring a pot then. Alright, if I have to, I'll come back. Yeah, like that. He's like, see the look he just gave me? He's like, what a boss this kid is. Gosh, I wish I was him. What's this?
Oh, like a boss!
Freedom! Of course, something's gonna happen and get him trapped. Guess I should.
Cutscene time.
You think you can take a breather? You said you sprained your ankle. You're walking just fine. You said you needed our help. Someone did the saving.
Hey, kid. You're too brave for someone.
What? What'd you say about me, boy? Come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. I mean, not me, but not shabby. I've got a boss name. God, I remember I hate this guy.
What is for the ghost ship? Oh, someone's surprised.
Treasure, oh god. But she just trying to save his friend, she's a dumb one.
Aw, he's gonna cry. I'm just teasing, kid. That's what I'm about. I'm on board.
I'm here looking for info about the ghost ship, too. I was just a step away, but I sprained my ankle. Otherwise, I would have explored this cursed place. Liar, I just saw you running like a rabbit. No, you didn't. That was just an illusion. My ankle's still throbbing. The pain is unbearable. Ooh, the pain. What a noob. Anyway, you want to know about the ghost ship? Go on without me, kid. Go grab the clue about the ghost ship. It has to be there. We need it to find the ship. We? I don't care about you. You're faking it. I think you're just scared. Not a chance. Normally, I'd be leading the charge on this. But I know how much it means to legit. Well, I don't want the glory. Found this key around here. It might help. Really? Oh, Jesus. I think I've been drinking last night. Tap the unlocked door to unlock it. You know what you've got to do, so go get it. Okay, so do I need to sprint, 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 sprint. Oh crap, I can't open that door. Well, I guess I'll open this door then. Like a boss. I remember these temples like this appear a lot in the game. I already had disactivated those somehow. Ow. Great extra pain. 2.5 hearts tonight on ABC Family. Actually, that's not what it's on, is it? Dude, I just saw a master chest. How boss. Okay. Collection. Let's see what this is. Oh, got me a sword. I think you collect a bunch of different fairies in this game, including mean, ugly fairy here. Okay, I can still do this. I got this. This dungeon. This dungeon's mine. Mind back, you suck. Okay? You suck. Okay, you got a small key. You suck. Sorry, guys. As you can tell, since he just threw me under the bus, I'm quite annoyed with him. Alright, so I need to make a sprint for this here. Okay, so those are disactivated now. Okay, that should keep them up. There we go. Ooh, there's a chest in there. I think that's a master chest, if I'm right. I actually don't remember. It's been forever since I played Zelda. Sea chart. I remember these! I have to find different sea charts. Should show just line back. Oh, look at that old sea chart. I wonder if that's the clue the ghost ship that was talking about. Okay, so I remember I saw a... Oh, God. I remember I saw a chest. Yep. Yep. Nothing is... Really? Raiding my chest like a noob. Hey, where's Linebeck? You know what? No. I'm gonna go knock some sense into that boy. But I ought to walk like a boss first. Too scared? Oh, his own ship before his safety. What excuse will he come up with next? Oh, I was... You were the scared one. That's so smart. Really? The ghost ship? And by we, I mean me. Farewell, little monkey. I'm off to find adventure. Oh, hell, ma. Hell to the now. This guy's gonna get some pain from the bushwhack. Hey, guess you can't swim. I think I was like a freaking Halo Spartan or something. Get it? Because they can't swim. See what he did? my back. Great, and so early in his years. How old is Link in this? I am a true hero. Preen my feathers a little more, old man. Yep, I'm famous, all right. Not you, fool. You're a wreck. You'd be sunk by now if our young friend here hadn't shown up.
Yeah. I'm kind of a boss, you know.
I was injured. On a typical day, I blazed through one or two temples before breakfast. Calm yourself, Lineback, and tell me what you've made of this temple's map. I've inspected it fully. My trained eye has found that it tells no secrets at all. But wait, old man, what do you know of this map? Oh, ho. Has the map's puzzle alluded to, Lineback? If I may see the map. Standard map would simply show you where to go, would it not? This is no standard map. You'll find that one section is a little flaky. Touch it. I trust you can solve the puzzle. A little flaky? Really? 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 Stopped by a map. Hello. Hey, there must be some kind of temple here too. Hey, look at that! A secret mark on the map! Iron... the Isle of Ember? Astrid! Hey! That's the Dark Brotherhood in Skyrim. I've always suspected something might be there. Really? God, I hate this guy. And there's a sequel to this. It's, Legend of Zelda, Spirit Tracks, or something. Sail the seas and see the world. The Isle of Ember. I'm ready. Okay, I guess I should go get a shield. Shipyard is looking at that. Gosh, better be back. It's not just what else you'll have to push around this day. Treasure Teller. I remember them. Yeah, he does not want to face the bushwhacker. Yes, I've heard of the fortune teller. Yo, she said to live on the wall. We all remember. I don't care what you say. You're a noob. This must be the shop. Oh, well, it even looks like a shop. Better be someone interesting. You look interesting. Welcome, shopper. Oh? Yeah, she's interesting. Just eat, really? Really? There's something you want to have it. What is this? This rare treasure is a pearl necklace. Quit? What's this? Not sure what it is, but look at the color for you. 500 rupees. This is a health potion, right? Oh, a red potion! I don't even have 6 hearts yet. Quit then. I need to go collect some 7 rupees. This is great.
think I have to buy that red thing there in a little, but...
Holy crap, it did get fixed by a creepy looking man. Are you a pig? I think this guy's a pig. I think he's from Animal Crossing. Maybe I should do that game too. That would be interesting. See if they have an emulator for it. By the way, guys, I am planning on starting some, Okay, I just need a few more rupees. By the way, guys, I am planning on doing some Xbox stuff. Plan to order a new, capture card. And I also plan to order a new screen recorder for my Mac, so... that way, Minecraft will be better. Since that's pretty much the only game I play on my Mac. See, my Mac is like my main computer, my PC is like my gaming computer. Since PCs can handle a lot more gaming stuff. Ooh! Chest. Ow. Jeez, I could sure use some hearts. Here, 81 rupees. Bows! Guess I should get a shield? Welcome, shopper. How can I help you? I'll take you. Ooh, sexy wooden shield. Just 80 rupees? Wow. What a deal. Thank you very much. Can I get you anything else? You could get me something, but I'm too freaking broke to afford anything. Let's see if there's some hearts around here. Free hearts. How do I get free hearts? I guess I'll head off on the adventure. Adventure awaits. Ready to set sail? I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Promotion. Promotion. Oh, that's SpongeBob reference. Then climb aboard. The open sea calls. Squeaky, squeaky, squeak. Oh, back in the day, I remember navigating like this. Tap the feather pen to access your navigation chart. Just draw a line and the ship will follow that exact path. What the frick is this? I'm kind of a... masked ship. Doesn't sound healthy for me. Skills. Molita Island. Yeah, let's hit there. And we're off! Oh, almost forgot. See the engine on the right? Tap stop to stop and to resume course. Tap go. Well, see, you want to look around. Touch the screen's edge. Stay alert up there. Touch up, down, left, and right to look in all directions. Hopefully I won't have any ship battles yet. Because there are ship battles in this game. Oh, there's some volcano. Is that mass ship around here? Yeah, it is. I see it off in the distance. Come at me, mass ship. Dare you. Yeah, I'm watching you. Oh god, it's called a sea trap, and we're headed right for it. We can't attack it, so we only have one option. Make the ship... oh god. You can jump a boat? Just a scratch, right? Yeah, right. Just a scratch. I'm actually a boss. I'm legit boss hockey. I'm actually boss hockey. Hazard ahead, leap it. Just a scratch. Oh... actually, I think I did leap it there. Didn't look like it. Okay, I can make it through these. I can make it through these rocks. I got this.
Watch where your course is taking us. Your course has us in the proximity of certain doom. Those rocks look brutal. Now we need to bust through unless we get hands on a cannon or something. A cannon.
I wonder if you can find a cannon on Cannon Island.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you can.
Those of you who thought I was not being sarcastic, I was being sarcastic.
Hazard did leave it. I'm not even looking. Oh, crap. Yeah, I am asleep at the wheel. Got a problem with it, man? Come at me, brah! Come at me, brah! Come at me, brah! Come at me, brah! Yeah, I got it. What ship got hops? Okay, I'm about to anchor. I believe this hook pulls me up if I'm right. Hopefully, maybe, maybe. No, the dock's right here. Yeah. Ugh. This island. Hello, Mr. Mailbox. Cupid Mailbox. Mr. Cupid Mailbox Tim. It's your new name, mister. Hey, nice to meet you. And not like I don't want to greet you, but I'm here to deliver mail. Not talk your ear off yet. The postman lives for special delivery. And your name has got it right there, right here. Or isn't it legit? I'm sure I'll be carrying some special deliveries for you at some point. So I'd Shop. Thanks for understanding. I may also need you to sign for delivery links. On that note, see you around the season.
Bye! Ito's garage. Look at this guy. I'm not gonna do that yet, though.
Can't read it from here. Really?
Stupid freaking physics in Zelda. Bomb garden. Bomb garden. So like my kind of thing. Holy crap. Oh, broke a sign. No one saw it. I'm not against the law. No.
Welcome to the it's all Master Ito.
Sell the cannon?
I am interested in getting my hands on one.
Thank you, good sir. Okay, I guess I really do have to go to fire aisle.
Yeah, I'll set sail. Then get on board. Screw my head.
You're a noob, okay? You're a noob, Liebeck.
N-O-O-B. N to the O to the O to the B. N to the O to the O to the B. The mass ship is quite close. I'm king of the world.
Spin my boat. Like a boss. Alright, let's do this.
I remember.
Ha. Isle of.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Okay, fight, 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 blah, blah. But you get me right, yeah, so I'm just gonna be nice to him. Oh my god, this guy's the biggest scaredy cat ever. Are you Astrid? I think I can raid their house, though. If you leave your house unattended, it gets raided. I'm a raider. Raider shack.
Pots.
Pots are important to me. Now, what's this? Fire. I actually think this plays in the story, maybe, hopefully not. I don't know. This looks like a fortune teller's house.
fortune teller ever lived here, they should have lived in this house. Who the frick keeps like a dungeon in their basement? I guess maybe if you're trying to level XP or something, but
mark the locations of our island's three torches.
I can mark one. Because I saw it a second ago.
Hang on, legit.
I feel a presence on this.
Hey, I heard footsteps behind me.
It's pretty loud to me. Call it loud and clear. Maybe I can shout like a siren. Oh god.
Roar!
The keyboard. Right. I don't know how to talk into the mic. I guess I need to leave. Oh yeah, this has been a pretty successful, this has been a pretty successful game, guys. Legit Hockey, from Legit Crafting. Bye, guys, yeah. Remember to like or subscribe to, yeah, this is Legend of Zelda, the Phantom Hourglass. Emulated by No Cash GBA Emulator. So, talk to you guys later. Bye. Stop my recording.